just happened to make a joke. I just happened to say about the Muslim optician next to me burned down, as if I care. That's all I said. It's the name of the shop. There you go. That's your. It's gone from bad to worse because I've had to sack my cleaner in London. As you'll appreciate this, I had to sack the cleaner because my flat is quite small, about 15 square feet, and she took an hour to hoover the carpet. So, 1 hour. I was in fury at the end. 1 hour. The carpet. So I fired her. Then she tells me afterwards she's a Slovak. So there you go. It's one of those Slovak. Come on. Use that tomorrow, yes you will. And I got thrown in the library as well the day after. I got thrown in the library, tried to take a book out of the Second World War. They wouldn't lend it to me because I lost the first one. Good times. You know, it's not easy being, you know, I've been performing this act for years now. And I was just backstage there waiting to go on, and Simon came up to me and said, hey Frank, last time I saw you, you look quite youthful, you know, the youth, yeah, yes. But you're looking a bit old now. It got me thinking backstage, what is old age? I thought I was mulling it back there as an analogy, what is old age? I think I've come up with the idea when you get old. I think old age is when, you know, you watch a blue movie, like a porno movie, a blue movie. You want a blue movie, porno movie? And you see two people at it in the bedroom, and then you think, oh, that bed looks comfy. That's where I'm right now, just there. That's my old age right there. Yeah. Now, I released three albums, of course. The White Christmas didn't, we don't count, that didn't sell. My lovely daughter, she was devastated by that. Nancy's Nancy, she does Jack Boots Are Made for Walking. She was absolutely devastated by that. But one of the albums that did sell very well was the Iraq Back Strikes Back. And as part of our tour, we went to Israel, we bombed, they hated us in Israel. My agent, Harvey Goldberg, booked us in, I don't know why. He booked us in with a band called Guns N' Moses. Have you heard these guys? That was never going to work because my backing band or SS Club 7. They just hated each other. It's worse last year. We had Reich Said Fred. They were even worse. But while we were out there in America, is there any? There's no Americans in tonight, is there? No, we would have heard it by now. wouldn't we? Had to tell us everything they're doing from the moment they get up, you know, whether we want to hear it or not. How can cornflakes be interesting? But there we go. But while we're out there, I recorded for, do you remember George W. Bush? I performed for George Jr. You don't like him? No. Well, he's a bit more right-wing than myself, I've got to be honest. And he's quite chummy. Do you remember Tony Blair? They're quite chummy Tony Blair. He's probably got the new job at FIFA, Tony Blair. But he was the Middle East peace envoy for a while, wasn't he? Do you remember? Peace envoy. That's like having Harold Shipman tuck your nan in at night. That's sort of job. But while we were there, I recorded a song, and I recorded this for the Taliban, the Al-Qaeda. Because they get a lot of bad press. I mean, I know they've killed some people, but there's plenty of people in the world. Except here. I recorded for these. I was going to record it with Sadami, but he's doing his. He's been on tour in America doing his new game show, Guantanamo Baywatch. So I couldn't record it with him. But this is, if you're going flying soon, I have to apologize, my voice, I've got the Asian flu. It's awful. I don't know when it's going to clear up. There's no joke attached to that. I have actually got the Asian flu. This is for the Taliban guys. You'll hope you'll like it. It's got more hits on YouTube than Berlin. Oh. That's nice, yes, nice. Strangers on my flight, they make me nervous. The terrorists, all right, they're wearing turbans. This won't turn out right, 'cause one just touched his shoe. Something in their smile.
Sit down!
It made me anxious. Something in the beards. It made me nervous. Something in their pants. I wish I never flew. Stop doing that, next one. There's strangers on my flight. Two dodgy people. Strangers on my flight. Two Kurdish people. fellow. Little did I know, I kill you was not a greeting. I'm now dead for this chance meeting. Later on that night, they call the hostess to divert the flight. My pants are a mess, this won't turn out right. They're strangers on dust fly. It's a bit of swing and a bit of love in Brighton. A swing. Was not
in time.
This chance meeting. Later on that night, they killed the pilot to divert the flight. My pants are a mess, this won't turn out right. They're strangers on my flight. Strangers on my flight. Danke schön. Ja. Jawohl. Ja.